Hello everyone, welcome back to my another After Effects tutorial. In this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to create an intro lower third inside After Effects. So if you are new here, to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. Let's get started and create a new composition and let's call it lower third. I always use 1920 by 1200 resolution monitor and 30 frames at and 10 second duration. Click OK. Now go to the rectangle tool and hit Q several times and make a shape like this. Now go to the stroke and give it 12 and go to fill and change it to none. And now add the trim path here. Now maximize the trim path and reduce 100 to 0. Now click on the stopwatch and drag time indicator like this. And now type here 100 and hit enter. Now reverse the indicator how it's look like. Now select these both keyframes and hit F9 in your keyboard to make them easy. Now go to the graph editor and a little bit change the speed graph editor like this. Now we will see it how it's look like. It's look cool. Now minimize the layer and make it duplicate by Ctrl plus D. So now I will change the top one color to dark yellow and a little bit drag this shape. We will check it how it's look like. Now maximize the top one layer, go to contains, ellipse and go to the stroke and line cap change to round cap and change the bottom shape too. Now we will see how it's look like. Minimize the layer and reverse the indicator and play. It's look cool. Right now click on the top layer and duplicate it by Ctrl plus D and change the layer color to red and go to the stroke and type here 0 and the fill change to fill. Now reverse the indicator to how it look like. It's look like this. Now select these two layers and hit U in your keyboard. Now a little bit reverse the time indicator like this and go to the opacity and opacity change to 0, hit enter. Now click on the stopwatch and drag the indicator and type here 100. Now go back and check it. It's look cool. Now select all these layers and minimize it. Now go to the text and type your text here. Hold and increase the size even 100. Now select the last name and change it to Naro and change the last name color like this. Test the color and hit OK. Now copy this name and paste here several times by Ctrl plus C copy and paste here by Ctrl plus V. Now I will go here to create a new shape and go to the shape rectangle and change it to square by press Q on your keyboard. Now come here and draw a track mat shape like this. Now minimize this and click on the top one and select the alpha mat at the mat track. Now select the text layer and hit Q in your keyboard and a little bit move it down like this. Now go to the indicator and when it's complete the circle, now click on the stopwatch and drag the indicator like so and drag it up like this. Now go back and check it out how it looks like. But it is a little bit slow. Now select these both keyframes and hit F9 in your keyboard to make them easy. Now go to the speed graph editor and a little bit drag this keyframe like so. Now we will check it. Now go back to the layer bar. Now create another text shape here and type your text here. Now go to the mode tool and drag it to bottom. Now decrease the size of your text like this and a little bit drag it to make it perfect. Now make another track mat shape like this. Now minimize the layer and change the track to alpha matte. Now move your text, press P in your keyboard to make a position like so. Make it up. Now go to the indicator and reverse it here and click on the stopwatch and drag it to this keyframe. Right now drag it like this. It's look cool. Right now select these both keyframes and hit F9 in your keyboard and make them easy. It's look cool. Now go back. Now bring a picture for frame here. Now bring it to the layer bar on the top of frame. Now go to the move tool and drag the picture to the center of frame. Now change none to alpha matte. Now click on the picture and hit S to make it scale and reverse it like this. Now reverse the time indicator like so. Now click on the stopwatch and drag the time indicator like so and drag the scale. Now select all layers and make them pre-compose and change the name to lower third. Hit enter. Now hold Alt and bracket close to make it cut like this. Now duplicate the layer by Ctrl plus D and drag the top one like so. And reverse the time to reverse layer. Now go to the end and hit N in your keyboard. Right now check it out how it's look like.